It is January 3rd, 2023, and things are swell today.